Hello and welcome. It's been a while since the last episode of this Atlantis game, but with good reason. I got an SD drive, and yeah, I needed to reinstall Windows and all the other good programs. Boy, that was a hassle. We are at war with Portugal. Right. Why haven't I pissed you out? Oh. Oh, I know. Right. I wanted to kick you out of Australia, I think. I'm not sure. Okay, boats. Oh, no monies. That's too bad. Constitutional prestige decay. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh. Hello, Portugal. Wow. Okay, good. They are already going to Indonesia. Lovely. Let's go. Come on, buddy. It's fine. Convert. Sure. Lovely. Come on. Oh, we are making money again. Nice. 0.45. It's good enough. Just to spend some admin points. Shoot. Oh, hello, Portuguese Australia. Nice. Crushed. Oh, shoot. Shoot, 500. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we've taken a load. Need to watch out for that. Whatever. Siege, go. Cosmopolitan. Really? You think that's a good idea? Do I want to mess with the French? I do. Yeah, baby. Awesome. Okay, now, yeah. Go. Long-term investment, sounds good. Lovely. Don't need to do anything. Come on. Okay, so Portugal, you will give me Australia. 2, 3, 4, 5. Lovely. Yeah, it's fine. Ooh, monies. Nice. Nice. Repay all our loans, yes. Oh. Let's call some stuff. Rattle hunting for you guys. Minute. Gar wall. Lovely. Go, 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 go. Siege dirt. Yes, good. Oh, that's France as well. Huh? Say what? Let's hire some mercenaries. Oh boy. Maybe I chewed a bit more off. Damn it. Ooh. Right. Everything sieged. Lovely. Oh boy. That's gonna be a problem. Damn it. You wouldn't accept peace, right? Damn. Fuse, go kill them. Oh, holy smokes. Bam. Wow. 9.8 war score. Nice. Yeah, you would accept peace. Of course you would. Get on board. 40. Are you serious? Well, that's gonna be a problem. Oh boy. Those are still cores, right? Shut up. This will take care of Cosmopolitan minus 3. That you would accept. Well, we are going to take a break here. I will see you next time, where we continue our war against the French and the British. It'll be glorious. So, see you then.